name is Vanessa, and our product is the pot pan. The names of our company is Kitchen Co., and we will be making products for cooking. Our motto is anything can turn into anything. Our roles in making up this product was that I was the brainstormer, Zaina and Hannah were the inventors, and Christopher made a rocket ship and built the prototype. The problem that our prototype is solving is that pots and pans take up a lot of space in the kitchen, but now our team invented the solution, a pot that can turn into a pan. Now people will have more room in their kitchen for more important stuff. Our idea is to make a pot that can turn into a pan. We will find a material that is flexible and can withstand heat. The problem that most people have is that pots and pans take up room in the kitchen, but now we are here to solve that problem. Our product, which is a pot that can turn into a pan, will help people have more space in their house for useful things. Our target customer will be people who are in college, but they don't have enough room in the dorms for separate pots and pans.
Our product is a pot that can turn into a pan. It addresses people's problem by taking up less space in your kitchen. Our product is the solution because it does not melt at heat and it does not take up too much space. Our competition are the companies that make pots and pans because we're trying to make a pot that can turn into a pan. They might have thought of better ideas than our pot pan.
The size of our market will be big, and we'd say about 60% will be comprised by our target customers. We can sell our product to homing stores. For our product, our customers will pay $25, but we'll have 15% off for people who want to buy two or more pot cans. We will probably make $800 per year and have a big sale on Black Friday. In the first year, we will probably only make about $300 because our product is new. In the first month, we'll probably only make about $70. Thank you for listening, and make sure you buy a pot pan.
And so, this is a prototype or a pot pan. In real life, like in the middle, there would be some kind of flexible material. So like this is the pot, and then these would be clips, so you can take it off. Just with the pan would look like, but.